action forecast first.
Tomorrow's forecast high, only around 70 degrees. A very nippy weekend ahead. I'll detail that at 10:17. But Mike and Mark, Scott, Caitlin, and Enoch, all my tweeters are in the house, so let's start Eyewitness News now.
Tonight on WFXB 33, Eyewitness News.